I'm Sonic. On my planet, people were always after my powers. So I came to yours.
For the most part of this film, I actually didn't even realize that you were acting opposite an animated character because you're just so good at that. You've even done it before in Hop. So is this something you get used to?
You do get used to it. You're looking at a stuffed animal or sometimes just a piece of tape. So it does require you to use your imagination and kind of tap into the kid in you and be playful and sort of imagine that the other character's there. Yeah. People like to see talking rodents.
Mm-hmm. Opposite that's... you, apparently.
Opposite me?
Yeah. So yeah. Ben Schwartz wasn't in a little blue costume running around.
No, I tried to get him to do that, but he was too tall.
You actually voiced a lot of animals. You were a snail in Turbo.
That's true.
You know, you've done all kinds of different animal voices. What is it about voice acting and animals in particular
that
attracts you?
I watched cartoons my whole life growing up, so the idea that I could maybe be the voice of a kid that was kind of like me watching these shows, idolizing these shows and learning comedic rhythm from these shows.
Totally.
It brings me so much joy.
Now, acting opposite Jim Carrey has got to be a huge deal. I mean, he's such a legend.
This was him back in his wheelhouse having a blast. So he showed up all smiles, all energy, and I just got to sit back and watch him have a great time.
He gives such a cool performance in this one, man. He's
really
so
does.
Funny, yeah.
Yeah.
I was not expecting that. But I was expecting not to expect something, so it doesn't count.
I have a couple audience questions that people sent in for
okay.
you.
Right.
So the first one comes in from Matthew, who asks, how fast can Sonic actually go?
Great question, and I should know the answer to that. I asked Ben yesterday, I was like, can Sonic run across water? He's like, yeah.
Great question. I don't know if they clocked him, but I know it's at least over 300 miles per hour.
I think they clocked him at 300, but I feel like he can do a lot better.
There are scenes where he goes to the Pacific Ocean and back in a matter of 5 seconds,
which literally changes stop time.
Yeah.
So, as I crashed into the cold, dark water of the Pacific, I realized a few things. I'm wet, I'm cold, there's a fish on my head!
Hamad asks, can you run fast like Sonic?
Relatively.
Okay.
Relative to other human beings.
Can you run fast like Sonic?
No, I look like a chicken when I run. I look like a chicken who never run in his entire life.
So you were never in like track and field or anything like that?
I did run cross country. I was a chicken that ran cross country.
And Noah asks, is there a Sonic video game that brings you a lot of nostalgia? Were you a big video game guy growing
up? Huge video game guy growing up. But the second one, man, I loved that game. The music was just another level and the visuals of it were gorgeous. So the second Sonic.
Kylo Ben asks, where do you think Sonic comes from?
Great question. Well, without giving anything away in the movie, Sonic comes from some place that's not Earth.
We gotta see it!